Hey there, tube. Today, I'm about to present to you 2019 brand spank new Audi Q8. In this video, I'm going to show you the interior as well as the exterior of this car. And so, guys, here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Lock, unlock, and trunk button. Beautiful. And of course, look at this cool animation. Back full LED tail lights. Just awesome.
It's a tug of war, battling to keep my sanity. Say no more, say no more. I love you, but I can't keep killing me. I look at myself, I wonder why you don't recognize who you traumatize me. Now what do? Pick up the pieces and go.
Of course, this car comes equipped with a smart key access system. To lock the car, tap this area, and to lock, wait a second, and then grab a handle. There's a sensor behind, very easy. Very solid doors, wide opening, frameless windows, as you can see, double paint for better sound isolation. S-Line, sport seats, perforated inserts, and of course heated and cooled with massage function. Incredible fixed headrests, as you can see, and wide stitching. Awesome. Three-spoke design, fully wrapped steering wheel, perforated inserts, 3-9, sport grips up top, flat bottom design. Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present to you this incredible vehicle. It's a Audi Q8 2019 brand spanking new. First test drive of this beautiful car. Absolutely beautiful. Look at this front end. It's just unbelievable. Front view camera, sensors, Quattro legendary system, HD matrix LED headlights, front parking assist, and incredible 22-inch rims. It's just unbelievable. Content for the tires, of course. Let me see, 285/40, 22-inch, and of course huge calipers, front ventilated disc brakes, and there are also ventilated disc brakes, air suspension, and of course aluminum arms. Not bad. Nice line, side view camera, and look at this animation when you close the car, when you lock the car and lock the car. Look at this beautiful animation, this strip light. Beautiful. And also a diesel version will be available soon, 3-liter. It produces 249 horsepower. In our case, it's a 55 TFSI Quattro 3-liter V6 turbo, of course. It produces 340 horsepower and 500 Newton meter of torque. 0-6 time is 5.9 seconds. Combined fuel consumption is around 11 liters per 100 kilometer. Of course, the car is four-wheel drive. All right, huge trunk, as you can see, your spare tire. Of course, barricade for the air suspension, first aid kit, LED illumination. Beautiful. All right. Review camera, LED license plate lights, frameless windows, awesome. A lot of space, as you can see. Smart key access system for the car. Quite easy, and to lock, just grab the handle and sense behind. Massage seats, perforated seats, white stitching, nice line. Alrighty guys, let's hop on in. Of course, this car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers, aluminum sport barrels, and this beautiful footrest right here, that pedal. Let's start this beast, this German beast. Incredible! Incredible, just incredible. Alrighty, I believe Bang & Olufsen as an option is available. Alright, that sounds. You can repeat the song, shuffle the song. Quad zone, fully automatic climate control. And look at this beautiful system, 3D view. It's just some magic. That's definitely future. Look at this. Unbelievable. As you can see, of course, ready camera. Let's see. Different modes. Alright. Once again. There you go. Can change the view. Beautiful. Climb control. Alrighty. Heated and cold seats, of course. Let's choose dynamic right here. Alright guys, 0-6 time, sport mode, here we go. Oh my gosh, that is acceleration, this car is extremely, extremely quick. Oh my gosh, it's just unbelievable. Very sharp steering, sensitive brakes. It's just a rocket. I don't know how to explain that. And same time, it's quiet. It's quiet right here. Beautiful. With 22-inch rims, you should be careful, because the road quality is not so good, especially in our country sometimes. You can damage these expensive rims. Alright. Huge exterior mirrors. This car is so fun to drive. I'm so addicted to this. Steering, acceleration. I just wanted to subscribe to this car and buy it, definitely. So fun to drive, so fun to drive. Alright, we're gonna make a U-turn right here. Here we go. Oh my god, that's some acceleration. Alright, let's try it again, 0-6 time. Alright, here we go. Oh my gosh, so fast. Oh my gosh, this car rocks definitely. Alright, gonna choose efficiency. I'll speed save fuel just a little bit. And average fuel economy, of course, right now it's not correct. It's 18.7 liters per 100 kilometer. That's definitely big numbers. Car. Of course, this car comes equipped with the paddle shifters, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift depth of cruise control settings, right there. But this car doesn't have power windows. I believe this option is available. High glass black finish everywhere, and your fingerprint. But in general, this car is so fun to drive, in fact, love it. So quiet, peaceful, definitely. Definitely gonna love this car. Of course, it's expensive, it's a premium, but it's so nice at the same fact, same time. Alrighty, guys. I don't know how to explain. It's just heaven. It's just heaven. It's just automotive heaven for me. So sexy looking car. So fun to drive. I just can't explain it. It's magic. Definitely magic. Alright, guys. Start again. Here we go, very quiet. I'm gonna show you back seats and this beautiful key. Probably key, definitely. So tiny, look at this key. Beautiful, it's not so big. S-line, massage function. Of course, Vegas sensor. Soft closing doors and power trunk, like so. As you can see, a lot of space. To close trunk, it's quite easy. Yes. But my 63 statue once again, it's quite easy to get in and out. Of course, all the way around, LED illumination, very soft. Your armrest, it's just beautiful. With two convenient cup holders, get right here. And I believe, yep, the sliding is available. Beautiful. Climate control, quad zone, like I mentioned before. Three-stage heated seats, of course. And USB integration, storage net, legroom is not going to shut. All headroom is pretty good. Beautiful Alcantara inserts, speakers, fans, ashtray. It's just a beautiful car. Frameless windows, little paint windows actually for better sound isolation. It's passenger side. And I believe this car comes equipped with the Bang & Olufsen. Yep, Bang & Olufsen. A box is deep with illumination, lime felt, legendary quattro system. Look at this beautiful vans. Unbelievable, unbelievable, just unbelievable. Audi Drive Select right here. Climate. Alrighty. USB integration, SD card, SIM card, and wireless phone charger. Sliding, like so. Definitely German beast. And actually, guys, my 6'3" statue is quite easy to get in and out. This car definitely deserves your attention. I think this is the best value for your money on the market today, definitely. You're gonna love it. Engine is so quiet. So guys, thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoy my first test drive of this beautiful Audi Q8. Thanks for support, for the comments, for sharing. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'm truly appreciated. Take care, guys. Alrighty guys, let's hop on in. Soft closing doors, of course. Beautiful. Nice. Of course, power tilt and telescopic steering column. Like so. It's quite easy. Push button ignition, notice that engine, put your foot on a brake, and then hit button start. It's quite easy. Like so. Beautiful. Bang & Olufsen premium surround sound system. Awesome. This car comes equipped with electrolysis power steering component. Of course, loud horn. High quality leather. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers, of course, right now. Sun headlight. High beam. Front rear fog lights. Soul's head lights, right here. It's all on. They're sensitive with mechanical feedback. See personal memory, central lock, right here. Of course, park steering mirrors. Use this joystick to adjust. They also heat it. Alright. Huge, by the way. Very good visibility and power folding. Like so. All windows in this car, of course, fully automatic in both direction, up and down. Back windows. And actually, the windows slow down and the window comes to the edge. And child safety locks. Alcantara inserts, soft armrest, and rich wood grain. Alrighty, guys, right now, let's open the hood and take it like exterior of this car. Alright, that's up in the head. This car missing power moonroof. With rails up top, chrome accent window frames. And that beeping here means that the proximity key, left protection of the interior, your deck light spoiler with LED third brake light, and here's your antenna for your audio, rear defrosting glass, and rear wiper. Beautiful full LED headlights, dual exhaust tips underneath. This base is actually fake, as you can see. Rear parking assist, rear fog light, and beautiful tail lights. This strip right here. LED license plate lights, plus your rear view camera, of course. 55 TFSI Quattro. 3-liter V6, it produced 340 horsepower, and soon a diesel engine will be available. 3-liter, it produced 249 horsepower, and I believe SQ8 will be available soon. Absolutely gorgeous body lines, fit and finish is just incredible. Absolutely stunning 22-inch rims, Continental Sport Contact 6 tires, 2540 front ventilated disc brakes, and there are also ventilated disc brakes, huge calipers of course. Air suspension, of course, aluminum arms. Alrighty guys, right now I'm going to show you underneath how this car. LED turn signal is exterior mirrors, very bright. And side view camera, S-line. Excellent coefficient of drag, your VIN number. High definition matrix LED headlights, headlight washers, front parking assist, adaptive cruise control, and front view camera, of course. Alright guys, right now, take a good look at the exterior, let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting car, the most interesting part of this car. Very nice attention to the details, search area, and of course your power trunk, Bang & Olufsen premium surround sound system. Nice line. Your tire pressure. Driver's seat has power adjustment, sliding, seat height, recline, and lumbar support, plus massage function right here, leg extender via this display, adjustable. aluminum support pedals and dead pedal right here. Lamination, OBD. Glove box for the driver, also padded, very deep. High controls, power tilt and telescopic steering column. Soft touch plastic. Alrighty guys, right now, let's see what kind of noise this beautiful engine produced. Roughly around 4,000 RPM, and this particular has 3,133 kilometers in it. Not bad. Awesome system. And here's your light mechanical controls, of course, intermittent wiper controls, adaptive cruise control settings right there. Your paddle shifters right here, minus for the downshift and plus for the upshift. You can change the view, basically, like so. As you can see, your navigation, different information right here, long-term memory. It's pretty much self-explanatory, as you can see. Average fuel consumption, 18.6 liter per 100 kilometer. Right now, of course, it's not correct. Very nice. Of course, you can increase and decrease the volume, mute button, telephone controls, and voice commands. So let's try. Help?
On the screen, I've displayed the things you can say. If you select radio, for example, I'll show you additional information about this function.
Cancel?
Cancel.
Nice system indeed. So yeah, it's this beautiful display. Let's see. Of course, your general settings for the system is pretty much self-explanatory, as you can see. Then you got display and brightness settings, virtual cockpit, language and keyboard. Nice. This feedback is just incredible. Sound adjustment, variable Bang & Olufsen system announcement. All right. Then you got system maintenance, software updates, and so forth. User interface. All right. Connected devices, of course, 5.5 capable, telephone contacts, privacy settings, navigation, media, notifications, help. That's it. Then Wi-Fi, different settings right here. Alright, that's the main menu. You're ready, of course. Source, you can change different settings, traffic announcements, and so forth. Then you have media, of course. So you can choose between USB, SD card, and Wi-Fi hotspot, basically. Alrighty. Then you have telephone controls, It's pretty much self-explanatory. Different settings and your navigation. As you can see, zoom in, zoom out. Beautiful. Different settings. Just incredible. Very responsive screen, phone and apps, car, Audi Drive Select, vehicle information, efficiency assist, Audi Drive Select of course, off-road for the suspension, on-road efficiency, comfort, auto, dynamic, individual settings. Not bad indeed. Vehicle information. See the angle, latitude and longitude. Awesome. What else? Assist. Alright, then you have seats, of course. Leg extender, side bolsters for this seat, basically. Quite easy to adjust and quite easy to use. Then your AC controls. Actually, this whole system is taken from Audi A8 Light and Vision. As you can see. Then your parking aid, driver assist, speed warning, adaptive cruise assist, and distance warning, Audi Presence, and lane departure warning assist. Maximum, individual, and basic. What else? Settings, service, as you can see, oil level, fine, fingerprints, as you can see, not good, service interval. So guys, that's pretty much it for the system. Shortcut buttons, main menu, radio, media, telephone, and of course your navigation settings. You can turn it off, the screen. Quad zone fully automatic climb control. Turn off the link ring assist, downhill assist, auto start and stop function, temperature adjustment, of course, right here, fan speed, individual settings. Quite nice. Heated and cooled seats, three stage, high, medium, low, and off. Beautiful. Heated steering wheel, sync for the passengers, same thing. And maximum of air conditioning and rear defrost. Turn off the traction control and drive select. Alrighty guys, and this incredible feature, look at this 3D view. It's just a future, definitely. Incredible system. Rear view camera, also different settings. Parking lanes, of course. Trailer assist, I believe, is available. Yes. And of course, the driver assist right here. I can increase and decrease volume for the audio, basically. Turn it off. And your massage function. Shoulder rest, different settings. Awesome system indeed. Massage. Alright guys, two cup holders right here, an ashtray, Audi lighter or cigarette lighter or power supply, high glass back finish, electronic parking brake with auto hop function to engage, just pull, and to disengage, put the foot on brake and then press it. 8-speed silky smooth automatic transmission, drive sport mode, paddle shifters of course, and your reverse neutral, hit before park, also preferred, as you can see, and to start again, custom search compartment here, which wood grain, aluminum, soft armrest, USB integration, wireless phone charger, SD card and SIM card integration, line and fell of course, adjustable, like so, auto dimming mirror, premise, touch sensitive full LED illumination, microphone for the hands-free, motion sensors, and beautiful LED illumination, SOS, emergency roadside assistance, sun visors, black ceiling, vent mirror with LED illumination, car holder, group handles up top, beautiful, it's just beautiful. This car rocks, definitely. A lot of adjustment for the seats, very comfortable indeed. Suspension does wonders, sensitive brakes, steering, pep engine. It's just a German rocket. So reliable. But this car, really expensive. And expensive to run, definitely. Alrighty guys, right now, let's check back seats, shall we? With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. You can definitely feel this true German quality. Soft closing doors once again, as you can see. Back seats, also very comfortable and cozy. Alcantara inserts, an ashtray, Richwood crane, Bang & Olufsen, search compartment, and 60-foot split back seats, and chest anchors, SFX system, perforated inserts, three adjustable headrests. But my 6'3" stature is quite easy to get in and out. Legroom is not an issue at all, headroom is pretty good. It's like Audi A8 or BMW 7 Series, maybe Mercedes-Benz S-Class, I don't know how to explain it. Search that, speakers, rear vents, extra hook, side cabin airbags, sun tunnel, sliding is available. Power supply, USB, zero lighter, and climate control. Individual settings, same thing, fan speed, off, of course, rear vents. Illumination, surprisingly guys, full LED soft. Back visibility is extremely good. Speakers up top, as you can see. Armrest with two convenient cup holders right here. Nice. Exquisite Audi Q8 interior. Space, comfy seats. It's just what you expect from this Q8. Let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk is huge. And this shade also moving, as you can see. Full LED illumination. First aid kit, Ford air suspension, power supply right here, spare tire, a good sized trunk, LED illumination, very bright. And access for this lock, very easy. Warning triangle right here. And this shade also moving. As you can see. Nice. fuel cap, of course, holder. You can find same power adjustment for passenger seat, including a massage function. Definitely not bad. Glove box, of course, lockable. Very good size. Cooled via air conditioning. Visibility is just incredible. This car definitely deserves your attention. Highly suggest to check this car in person. It doesn't disappoint at all. Way to go, Q8. Reliable, fun to drive, good looking, beautiful car inside and out. Alright guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look and this beautiful 2019 brand spanking new Audi Q8. Thanks for watching, thanks for sharing, for subscribing, truly appreciate it. Take care guys.